Good morning, preschool and kindergarten friends, and welcome back to our virtual chapel. One day we're going to get back into that sanctuary, but for now, I'm going to keep sending you these videos, and I hope that you have fun in your classroom watching and learning about Jesus and how much he loves you. Today, I want to tell you a story. It's a real life story that happened just the other day. I don't know if you've noticed, but it's been kind of windy the last couple of days. You know, there was a hurricane that happened down in the Gulf, and it has just blown right on up here to North Mississippi, and we have had some wind and some rain, and something terrible happened at my house with the wind. And I want you to think about it for a second. About the wind. Now, can you see the wind? Can't really see the wind, can we? We look outside and we can see what the wind is doing, but we can't see the wind. But Sunday night, I saw absolutely what the wind was doing. My daughter and I had been cleaning out some stuff in her bedroom. And we had thrown away some games that didn't have all the pieces anymore, and they were pretty useless. So we put them in the trash can. And then all of a sudden, there was a very, very strong wind. And although we couldn't see the wind, we saw what it did. It blew those games right out of the trash can, and it blew pieces of games all down our street. My son saw it and said, "Mom, there's garbage flowing down the street." And we had all ran outside and we were running down Lakefront Drive like crazy people. And we were trying to catch the Monopoly money that was spraying all over our neighborhood. It was sticking to cars and mailboxes, and there were game pieces that were flowing down the road, and it was crazy. Now, I didn't have to wonder what happened, did I? I did not, because I knew without a shadow of a doubt what had happened. The wind had caused big chaos in our life, even though we had never actually seen the wind. There's a Bible verse in the book of Hebrews, chapter 11, verse 1. I'd like to share it with you now. It says, "Faith means knowing that something is real, even if we do not see it." Sometimes it's hard for us to understand something that we can't see, right? But we understand the wind. Even though we can't see it, we can see what it did to those games that flew out of my garbage can, right? Yes, that's exactly the way it is with Jesus in your life. Even though I can't see Jesus or I can't hear Jesus, I know he is real. And I know that he is in my heart every day. And I don't ever have to doubt the power that Jesus has in my life. So remember, the next time you see wind blowing something across the parking lot, I want you to think about your faith in Jesus. And even though you can't see him, you know that he is real and he is there. Let's pray. Father God, thank you for faith. Thank you for reminders that you are real and in our life every day. Amen. Have a great week. I'll see you soon.